Security theory: the Queen will not help Prince Harry in his demand for Met police bodyguards. He plans to sue the government to give him back the protection he lost after quitting royal duties. But a royal source said, Her Majesty certainly won't cave into his demands. And Sun columnist Piers Morgan called him a shameless, deluded, woefully entitled hypocrite. Harry has been told the Met police are not guns for hire and cannot be treated as a private force for the rich and famous. It came as he threatened to sue the government after the Home Office rejected his demands to use their officers. He is seeking round-the-clock police protection, normally reserved for royals and government officials, when he and his US-based family visit the UK. But Harry lost the privilege 2 years ago when he told Her Majesty that he was quitting royal duty to live in California with wife Meghan. And although he has offered to pay for police bodyguards, insiders insist the Met is not a private force. Last night there were fears that Harry, 37, might take the government to court as neither side showed signs of giving way. But the Queen will not be helping her grandson's fight, thought to be the first legal action of its kind. A royal source said, This is not a matter for Her Majesty. She certainly won't cave into his demands. It is a matter for Her Majesty's government. Who gets protection is not a gift the Queen can decide to give or take away. Another said, His demands for security in the UK have not been openly or widely discussed within the family because it was thought sorted 2 years ago. Quite frankly, with the Queen's health concerns and Prince Andrew facing a sex abuse trial, a battle between her grandson and the government is the last thing she wants to get drawn into. Ingrid Seward, editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, said of Harry, He is a private citizen like the rest of us. You can't use the Met as a private police force, they are not guns for hire. When Harry made his decision he wanted out of the protective arm of the royal family, he maybe didn't realize the pitfalls. One sympathizes, but this is the law. He hasn't thought it through. He has always been paranoid about security because he was a serving officer in Afghanistan. But he can't have it every which way. Harry has put himself in this situation and he has made his bed and has to sleep in it. If he doesn't think he can bring his family back, then so be it.